And there are some differences between the two latest vaccines to be approved by the FDA. Moderna's vaccine has been authorized for adults aged 18 and up. Meanwhile, the Pfizer vaccine is approved for people 16 and up. For Pfizer, doses are taken 21 days apart. For Moderna, it's 28 days. Each dose of Pfizer shot contains 30 micrograms of the vaccine. Moderna went with a much larger dose, 100 micrograms. Lastly, Moderna's vaccine does not require ultra-cold storage like Pfizer's, which could make it the preferred option for rural healthcare providers.